Hovering just above the ground in her wheelchair by an aerial point, a white dancer, Laurel, launches into spins with her hand. The crew sets up.
We are doing this because we have faith and trust and love for each other.
A black sign language interpreter, Brandon. Alice, a black dancer in a wheelchair, soars. Jerron, a black dancer, traces circles in flight. A duet midair, Alice and Laurel spin. By the sea, the three dancers each smile directly into the camera. Back in a large dance studio, a panel of opaque windows. Each dancer explores stillness and movement with aerial cables, rehearsing on different days, rolling slowly, holding, arching backward, head nearly touching the ground, twisting high in the air, bouncing, a spider drawn up into its web, an unhurried turn on one foot, gleeful spinning. Laurel and Alice floating, clasp arms, pull in, push away, and float out of view. 1+1 = 3, featuring Kinetic Light, directed by Katherine Helen Fisher. Past, present, future, with captions, ASL, audio description, allarts.org, @allartstv.